my summer in a Ziploc bag. Old maps and tchotchkes, photographs of this and that. I'll write myself a letter so that I'll remember all. What if I don't hold on to this red string? Can't retrace my old steps, the songs I used to sing. If the birds all leave my breadcrumbs, how will I know who I was?
Hi, this is Sel. Welcome to a travel vlog. In this episode, I am taking you to Loreland Resort in Rizal, Philippines. Travel time from Metro Manila is around an hour depending on your place of origin, and the road becomes narrower as you near the resort. An incidental deposit is required for check-in guests. Check-in time is 2 p.m. while check-out is at 12 noon. The resort is actually quite huge. From the main entrance, one can walk, drive, or take the free shuttle service to the Lajetas Hanging Gardens, which is probably the resort's most popular attraction. Lajetas Place features what it claims to be the first and only hanging garden spa in the Philippines. The reception area not only welcomes guests but also services a number of diners while offering a majestic mountain view. All the amenities can be found downstairs, and touring the place involves a lot of going back and forth the stairs, so consider your companion's condition before booking. The locker room is divided for men and women and is quite spacious and less crowded, if that makes sense. It has changing cubicles, restroom, and of course, the locker area. Most lockers are in medium size, but there were also a few large ones. I just wanna stay young forever. I got big dreams inside my head, my diamonds made under pressure, and I'm here wondering if I'll ever get my shit together. The afternoon tour starts from 12 noon and ends until 5 p.m. Each tour is strictly good for 5 hours. The place is equipped with shower areas and massage rooms, and it did smell like a spa. Aside from the relaxing and peaceful vibe the place gives off, it's a bonus that it unexpectedly produces aesthetic pictures. We were lucky that the weather was really good when we went there, and there weren't many guests, so we were able to enjoy the place really well.
Eyes in your head, you know it. You got me dancing in my bed, so let me show.